Today we are going to discussing about the structure of MIS. So what is the structure of MIS means? It is implemented in the companies. It is in order for the working of smooth information overflow. That is in order for the planning as well as controlling the informations that is regarding with respect to the organization. So in that we are using a structure. So structure is mainly used for making a proper decision making. So it is different from one organization to another, depends upon the information provided by the organizations. Two things to be remember when we are focusing the structure of MIS. First is information need by an organization. So what are the information needed by the organization? Based on that, the structure is going to create. Next point to be remember is what is information management. So what are the information available? Based on the informations, we are going to manage the whole system into a one individual process. This is the overall concept regarding the structure of MIS.